That's my boo eating the red velvet cheesecake.
I'm about to taste this morsel cheesecake. Yes, we about to do it.
Really?
It tastes so good, am I right?
Yes.
It tastes so good, I just licked that out for my middle finger.
That's my brother for you guys.
That's what they call it. They call it the cheesecake the bastard.
And I'm about to taste randomness for nothing, though.
I know, right?
Listen right now.
All right, go ahead.
Mmm.
He looks like he's in heaven, right?
Yes.
Yeah. He had a sexual cake.
Well, somebody gonna try some cheesecake?
Let me try. Y'all gotta film me. What my reaction? Show me. Turn on me.
Okay.
My turn to try it. There's some yummy goodness over here, I guess.
Get Amanda.
Where are you going, Laura?
Laura? You know who she is. Come on.
Don't drop the phone now.
I'm not a klutz, okay?
Yeah, you are a klutz now.
Can it?
And I'm still gonna try this morsel cheesecake, and it's still good.
Mm. And look at that. Randy is such a glutton right now.
He loves the cheesecake. What do you expect?
Yeah, he eat too much.
But he likes it though.
I crave just like Joseph does.
I know. I'm only playing. These two brothers have big appetites.
Let's try it.
Let's try. You better open that Oreo cheesecake.
Yeah,
I want to taste.
Laura.
Hey, I'm not Laura.
I want to taste too. I love Oreos. Randy, move out the way.
Look at me eating my cheesecake. You don't see me? I'm eating.
Yeah, I'm seeing you.
Joseph is a, that's what we call it, Joseph the cheesy pinka bastard.
Because I am a fanatic of this.
Shut up, you cheesy pinka bastard.
Okay, so Anthony.
Hold on. Let's put that on.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Knife,
Oreo.
I want to taste.
Okay, you try it.
Can I try it after you guys?
Sure. You.
Hey, don't forget about me. I asked too.
All right. Amanda got to go first, you know?
Excuse me.
You can suck my...
Yeah, y'all are too far.
Hey, what about me? Hello?
You do exist. Get out.
We all exist.
Give me that damn fork.
I'll give you a $20.
My turn.
Okay. Someone hold the phone for me.
Oh my god! He was in heaven.
Somebody hold Miss Randy. I do not trust you.
Can I try one if it's not mine?
All right, guys.
Oh my god!
Oh my god, this tastes good.
I'm next. I've been asking the longest.
Oh, shut up. You don't exist.
All right. Come on, guys.
I know. Jessica doesn't exist. That's why she can't try her butt.
Randy.
Next time, try your butt cheese, you know?
Damn
cake! Try your ass.
Oh my god.
Yo, cheese a bastard.
Let's get more though.
No. Like Jessica!
My brother.
Well, you know what cake is really good when it make everybody go crazy.
Right.
You should upload this on Facebook.
I am.
Can I say something?
Go ahead. On Facebook.
Oh, Randy's trying.
Oh, yeah, Randy hasn't tried it yet.
Yep.
Oh, my turn. And you better eat some before I drop another.
Oh, hey.
Can I try?
Jojo hasn't
Randy,
tried it yet.
You better move.
Shut up. This ain't cheese sex.
Ready for the taste of this dream?
Ready?
Cheese sex. Really?
Don't you have to have the Holy Spirit real quick? Randy! Come here, Randy! Randy!
Can I say something though?
Go ahead.
I kind of prefer the Oreo cheesecake better than the red velvet cheesecake. You know what?
Why is that?
You know what? Hold on. You know what happens?
Uh-oh.
When the Oreo cheesecake is better than red velvet?
Uh-oh.
You know what happens? Red velvet cheesecake? You know what happens?
Uh-oh.
You know what happens?
Uh-oh.
You know what happens?
You're
gonna say
that. Say it, damn it!
You know what happens when you interrupt me?
Uh-oh.
hurry up, damn it!
And then we had
3 seconds.
You just make the list, that's it.
They're just like bitch.
And I'm over here.
You're this medalist and cake loving bastard.
Listen, you cheese a bastard. Hey, I did it better, okay? Listen, you black cheese a bastard.
Well, you can't have any now.
Well, she did have cheesecake last night. Well, you know. Yeah, sexual cheesecake last night. That's what Mari can't do with paternity sex.
All right, guys, we gotta get out of here now.